followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Well, I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
What's that?
This other time...
This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Can you see me?
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chill. As babysitters go, I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
I love you, baby.
Run out of gas. Fuck!
We're trapped!
Sit down!
That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade?
This one.
That's good. Little boy! Before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Oh, you don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You wanna get violent, old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Get the fuck up!
Lily!
Got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool? Good. Go sit down. You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
She deserved it.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?
How could you know all this?
I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon, isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
What is it?